Dear students, this is one of the important conceptual questions only. There is no any numerical points, okay, or any numerical or mathematical solving. Simply, simple just concept well, it is. So actually, what is the concept? Effect of introduction of dielectric on various parameters of the capacitor. So what is the meaning of various parameters for the capacitor? Energy is there, and for the capacitor electric field is there, and for the capacitor the potential difference is there, and for the capacitor's capacitance is there, and charge is there. These five: charge, capacitance, voltage, electric field, and energy of that. These are called parameters. Okay, na? So now here what I am taking that Q naught, C naught, V naught, E naught, U naught are the initial parameters before introducing the dielectric. What is the dielectric? It is a material which increases the capacity. Already we have discussed. But when this dielectric is introducing in between the plates of the capacitor, whether electric field increase or decrease, energy increasing or decreasing, voltage increasing or decreasing, charge increasing or decreasing, capacity increasing or decreasing, that you already discussed. And very important also, they are asking this model many times. Okay, first of all, what is that? Here are two cases of them. If dielectric is introduced after removal of the battery, means battery we have to remove, first case. Okay, means without battery you have to introduce the dielectric in the capacitor. And one second case is what? By keeping the battery in continuation, you have to introduce the dielectric. Two cases are there. First of all, I will take one capacitor. Right, this is one capacitor I am taking that. So now what is that? Here I am taking that. This is one battery I am connecting like this. Okay, this is one battery. So now you know that what is that? This is the initial capacitor. Then what is that? This battery provides what? This battery provides some amount of the charge. Now the battery, this capacitor is getting the charge. Okay, now 1 coulomb, 2 coulomb, like that. The amount of the charge on the plates of the capacitor continuously increasing. After getting Q naught charge, its capacity is C naught. Battery voltage of the capacitor V naught. These are all the initial values. Next, what I am doing that? I am breaking this connection. I am removing this connection. Battery is removing now. When battery is removing now, what is that? Now you have to keep one dielectric material in this. Now what I am taking that? I am keeping one dielectric material. Now what is that? So when battery is removed, if you introduce the dielectric material, this is what? Dielectric material. This is the dielectric material. Then what happens, sir? Here, please, one by one, you keep in mind. So what is it, sir? After removal of the battery, if you introduce the dielectric material, then what is same? Charge remains constant. Charge remains the same. Okay? Please, just you remember this point. So charge remains same. Charge does not change. Means what? Charge after introduction of the dielectric is equal to charge before introduction of the dielectric. First important point. What is it? After removal of the battery, if you introduce one dielectric material, before introducing dielectric material, charge is to Q naught. After introducing dielectric material, charge is to Q. Therefore, now both are same. So the charge is not changing when the battery is removed. Don't forget this point. Therefore, now what that? So second point is what? Second point, capacity always increases. Whether you keep the battery in connection or battery is removed, capacity increases. Okay, na? Capacity increases. How? Therefore, now here the new capacity C is equal to K into C naught. Okay. So what is that here? So before introducing, what is this capacity? C naught. After introducing, what is this capacity? C is equal to K into C naught. What is the K beta? K is the dielectric constant of the dielectric material. K is always greater than 1. That's why you can say capacity increases. Okay. This is same in the battery removal and battery connection. In two both cases, capacity does not change. Next, what is that? So charge over capacity over. Let's go for the voltage. Next, what is that? So now here I am going for the third point. What is the third point? Voltage. Voltage is what? So now third point. Voltage decreases. Okay. Here I am taking that voltage decreases, okay? By how many times? 1 by k times decreases, okay? Voltage decreases. How? So now the new voltage is always equal to V naught by k beta. Here k is what? K is in the denominator. Andre no, k is greater than 1 and k is in the denominator. Therefore now V naught is the voltage across the battery capacitor terminals before introducing the dielectric. After introducing the dielectric, now you see V is equal to V naught by k. So means it is under divisor. Divisor means k is greater than 1. V naught by 2, V naught by 3, V naught by 4. Therefore now voltage decreases amount. Voltage decreases. Sir, how you are getting this answer? Any idea? So now I will give one idea. What is the formula for that capacitance formula? So now charge formula, what? Charge Q is equal to C into V naught from this formula. So now what is that? Before introducing what? Q naught. Q naught is what? Q naught by. So C, K is C into. Now this is what? C naught. Okay. C naught, V naught. Okay. From this only you can get. Sir, here Q and Q naught both are the same. Because you see the first point, both are the same. Q and this is the Q naught and Q cancel. Therefore, what you are getting now? Therefore, now from this. C value what? Sir, K is the K into C naught. So into V divided by here C naught, I am taking that C naught into V naught, that is equal to here this one cancel beta, because in this case the charge after introducing the dielectric is equal to charge after before introduction of the dielectric. Therefore Q is equal to Q naught. Q cancel, you are getting what? 1 from this, this what? C naught cancel. Therefore K into V is equal to V naught. Okay. K into V is equal to V naught. From this what you are getting? Therefore V is equal to V naught by Km. From this formula only you can check it. Okay. From this formula only you can check it. What is that? Sir, charge formula Q is equal to C into V. Before introducing dielectric, Q naught is equal to C naught V naught. And after introducing the dielectric, Q is equal to C into V. Just you take the division, and after division, if you simplify, you are getting V is equal to V naught by K. With the proof, I have given this matter. I hope you may understand this point. Okay. Therefore, next let's go voltage over. What about the electric field? Okay. What about the electric field? Now, fourth point. What is that? The fourth point is the electric field. Fourth point is what? Electric field. Okay, electric field also decreases. Sir, how to get this point? You see, what that before introducing the dielectric, dielectric field is E naught, and after introducing dielectric, what that E is equal to E naught by K. Sir, how you are getting this formula? E is equal to E naught by K. How you are getting? Simple. What is the relation between the field and potential? Sir, we know that V is equal to what formula I have given? V is equal to E into D. You see that previous classes I told you, okay? So what is the D beta? Distance between the two plates of the capacitor. What is the E? Electric field. And what is the V? Voltage. Correct or not? No? We are not discussing about the distance. We are not discussing about the distance. Therefore now, here what is that? V directly proportional to E. V directly proportional to E. And you know, when voltage increases K times, electric field also increases K times. When voltage decreases 1 by K times, and electric field also decreases 1 by K times, because in the previous for third point I have told you V is equal to V naught by K. That's why E is equal to E naught by K. Now let's go, what is that last point? What is the last point? Now the last point is, now the last point is the fifth point. What is that? Energy. Fifth point. Energy decreases or increases? Energy decreases. In this case, what? Energy decreases. Okay, na? Energy decreases. How? Therefore, before introducing energy, if you take U naught, already I have given U naught by K. Okay, na? Therefore, now after introducing this dielectric material, what is that? U is equal to U naught by K. U is equal to U naught by K. Sir, how you are getting this? Simply you take the formula for energy formula. Energy formula you take and you are getting this answer. Okay. Therefore now here what is that? Sir, by removing the battery, if you introduce the dielectric material, 5 points I told you. What are the first point? Charge remains constant. Q is equal to Q naught. Capacity always increases. There is no decrease in capacity. Always. Okay. In the first case. And in the next second case also capacity increases K times. C is equal to K into C naught. Remaining three are what? Remaining three, one is the potential, one is the energy, one is the electric field. All three are decreasing. Okay. V is equal to V naught by K. E is equal to E naught by K and U is equal to U naught by K. Okay, therefore this is the first case. And let's go for the second case. Sir, okay, if the battery is a continuation, means what? If the dielectric is introduced, okay, if the dielectric is introduced, if the dielectric is introduced with presence of battery, with presence of battery, then what is that? So then you have to check it out. Now same to same, for example, I will take one capacitor like that. Okay, na? Here I will take one capacitor. This is one capacitor I am taking that, and this is one battery. Now in this case, now battery I am not removing, and this is the battery voltage V. And what is that? Here I am introducing one dielectric material. Okay, na? I am introducing one dielectric material, and this dielectric material, what is that? Dielectric constant K I am taking that. In this case, one by one, same points, what is that? Charge, capacitance, voltage, electric field and energy, we have to discuss. What is the first point? First point, let us discuss charge. Charge increases. Okay, no? Charge increases. Okay, no? Charge increases. Okay, next, what is the charge? Charge how many times increases? Q is equal to K into Q naught. Q is equal to K into Q naught. But one thing, in the first case, by removing this battery connection, if you introduce the dielectric, then what is that? Charge remains constant. But with the continuation of the battery connection, means what? Battery presence is there. Battery is presenting. But even though battery is there, you are introducing the dielectric. Under that condition, the charge increases how many times? K times. Okay? K is what? Dielectric constant of the dielectric material. Q naught is what? Before introducing the dielectric, the charge across the plates of the capacitor. Therefore, now next charge is over. Next capacity what? Capacitance, already I told you. Whether you remove the battery or continue the battery, capacitance always increases. Capacity always increases. Therefore, now what is that? Here you are getting what? So, C is equal to K into C naught. C is equal to K into C naught. Next, third point is what? Third point is voltage. Therefore, now voltage remains the same. Okay? Voltage remains the same. Voltage remains the same. Voltage remains the same. And you know, so before introducing, voltage is equal to, so voltage across the capacitor after introducing, V is equal to V naught. Okay? Sir, how you are getting this? Q is equal to K into Q naught. So from this two only, from this C and V only, you can get Q is equal to K into Q naught. Therefore, when the dielectric is introduced with the removal of the battery, after removal of the battery, charge remains constant. But when the dielectric is introduced, okay, no? With the presence of the battery, what is the constant amount? Voltage constant. Charge and voltage, just you keep in mind. Okay, next, what is that? So third point, what is the third point? Electric field. So now you can say, sir, here voltage is constant, therefore automatically, so what is the term? Fourth point is what? The fourth point is that electric field. Okay, electric field decreases, increases. Electric field also remains constant. Okay, electric field remains same. Okay, na? Remains same. Why remains same? Because what is the formula I told you? Sir, electric field V is equal to E is equal to V by D, or V is equal to E into D. Here voltage is the remains same. Electric field also remains the same. Therefore, now what you can write? Therefore, you can write E is equal to, just you can write what? Just you can write E is equal to E naught. And you know, sir, the electric field after introduction of the dielectric is equal to electric field before introduction of the dielectric. Okay, last case is what? Last case, that is energy. Okay, na? So now you people think that, sir, here in the first case, we have discussed that, sir, a voltage decreases V naught by K, and electric field decreases E naught by K, and energy decreases E naught by K. Here a voltage constant, electric field constant, energy also may be constant. That is the wrong assumption. Energy in this case decreases. Therefore, now, sorry, increases. What is that? Energy increases. How many times energy increases? Now, so here the new energy is equal to k times of the initial energy before introduction of the dielectric somehow. Okay, na? Therefore, this is the small story about what the introduction of the dielectric, effect of dielectric on the on the capacitance of the capacitor, charge, voltage, energy, all these somehow. Okay, and here compulsory in this type of the question, compulsory they will mention, after removing the battery, with the presence of the battery, with the continuation of the battery, after rush cutting the battery. Whether they will mention or not, please you check it. And compulsory, this is the mathematical story only. When battery is removed and if you introduce the dielectric, charge constant, capacity always increases. When battery is the continuation in the circuit and if you introduce the dielectric, then so what is that? Voltage remains constant. In the first case, charge remains constant, capacity increases. In the second case, voltage remains constant and capacity always increases. In the first case and the second case. Okay, if you are getting doubt, sir, if they will not mention whether the battery is removed or battery is in continuation, just you take the first case only better. Okay, sometimes they won't mention in the question. If they won't mention in the question that battery is removed or battery is in continuation, then you have to take a first case. First case, and you know, the introduction of the dielectric in the place of the capacitor after removal of the battery only you take. This is one of the important conceptual question. There is no any mathematical problems, only the conceptual cases only. Thank you.